was my tool till I made.
Look at Glorious Day. Due to the arrangement on this particular song, we're going to start the drum tutorials on the chorus. Let's get started. After the chorus is verse number 3. The particular clip that started this video was an example of the drum cover for the radio version. I'd like to point out that there are different versions of this song available. So this next example will give you an example of the verse 3 for the radio version along with the alternative version that you can use, adding more tom-toms. Thank you. let's take a look at the chorus the second time through. The difference being, we add snare on 2 and 4. Now let's take a look at the bridge. After the bridge, we have the chorus again. This is the third time through. Please note the changes in the snare drum pattern. Now, let's take a look at the ending.